O como así que mojuno la bolo.
I know you did it, Blizz. I always catch you messing with stuff.
Sabi otra pata niente fare mano tsuki baton taton.
Okay, you two. Someone care to explain?
Someone plotted a course on the Mantis's navcom without running it by anyone. We were about to make the jump when I caught it.
Bomjem baba yasa rubaxi bati aroko?
Rishi.
I don't think it was, Blizz. In fact, I'm pretty sure it wasn't anyone on the ship.
Telling me we were sliced? How are you not on top of that?
Never saw a data routine like it before. It looks like Republic spy stuff, but modified. And that's just part of it. You been up on the blacklist lately? Every listing claims Rishi was the Mark's last known location, including...
A bounty on him, right.
Guess someone wants me to go to Rishi. Well, what kind of gal would I be if I disappointed them?
Oyashi.
What?
Try not to have too much fun without me.
Shot at.
Sure.
Excellent. I was just wondering what I could do to please you.
Were true. You're here. You're really here.
You know me?
Oh, sure. I've heard you described in great detail. Great detail. You run the Howling Tempest Gang, the most daring, ruthless pirates of the Gordian Reach. Wherever that is.
I don't know what you think you've heard, but you're mistaken.
Nice try. But there's no mistake in the talk of the town. Seems like everyone in Raiders Cove is going on about you and all your insane adventures. Talk about your tough customers.
You're basic. It's very natural.
My people pick up languages and stuff real easy. Some of us like to be formal. I'm more of a cantina talk type. Speaking of cantinas, you'll want to watch for Goro. He wants to fight you so bad, it's not even funny.
Wants to fight me? What did I do?
You'll have to ask him. Considering what a big deal you are, it's probably just for bragging rights. Goro's at the Blaster's Path. Local watering hole. Probably washing down some Tonitron jerky with some Antellian fungo lager. I'm not allowed there anymore. Long story. So I hope someone hollows your big fight. Wouldn't want to miss a single bloody shot.
Your little friend there. He sure has taken an interest in me. How cute.
My monkey lizard? Oh, he's just wondering what you must taste like.
Oh.
No, I'm kidding.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, he pretty much knows already.
The results are much better than they appear, Master. You'll see.
Good.
I hear you're looking for me. Or someone who fits my description, at least.
Castu undile, jigo hola locuta.
Think you just did that yourself, Goro. Hang on. You're not about to wreck my place again, are you? I'm still filling in blaster holes.
Inigu daiji liska chanangawa. Kusa malachikuta, ikosa mose alatuta.
No, this won't be a challenge at all. Not for me.
Chonki faguta, ji obora, je oto kakise. Makipuna male tuta, o nishka.
Last chance to back out before you've made a huge mistake, Goro.
Kuchuso, you matachi kotoya.
You know, a few blaster marks is one thing. Gives the place some charm. But this...
All right, all you scum. You know who I am, and you know I can probably find a contract out on every last one of you. Just point me to the Joker behind all this howling Tempest junk, and I won't go claiming any bounties. Fair enough?
Everyone's talking about you. Couldn't tell you how it all got started, but I can tell you who gave Goro the idea to come after you.
Don't do it, Karina. You know what Margok would say about ratting out a resident?
If Margok ever pays the tab all you Nova Blades have run up, then maybe I'll start to care what he thinks. Guy you want is Kai Zykin, leader of the Corellian-run scoundrels. A real gem. Goro said Zykin owes you a pile of credits. He hired Goro to take you out for a fraction of what it would cost to pay you.
Where do I find him?
Beats me. It's not like I hang out with the guy. Ask Zykin's crew. They're all over Raider's Cove. Like stink flies.
Thanks for the tip. What are you doing later?
Cleaning up this mess, serving drinks, getting 2 seconds sleep, then serving some more. Sweet for asking, though. See ya, Goro. Hope your brother doesn't decide this was my fault.
Gonna be pleased.
Thought you forgot about me.
I'm looking for someone. I'm looking for someone.
Scoundrels forever!
Dad.
I'm looking for someone.
No way am I getting in your way.
No problem.
I will perform according to your exacting specifications, Master.
getting shot at. Sure, whatever.
Well, look at this, scoundrels! A visit from...
Your boat from Krieger.
I was making a dramatic pause, Tomoda. I know it's the Hurling Tempest. Kai Zaiken. I'm sure you've heard my name, most commonly accompanied by a longing sigh from one of my former conquests. Now here's the deal. The Corellian-run scoundrels may owe you a debt, but it's not coming out of my hide. Take it up with accounting.
You will give me every last credit your people owe the Howling Tempest gang. Every last one. Understood?
Well, I do speak basic, so yeah, understood. And, you know, this, it doesn't have to get dialed up right away to violent. Okay, all right. Listen, we can't pay. The freedom to operate in Raiders Cove isn't exactly free. After the Nova Blades take their cut, we're tapped. Not before you get an itch. I do have something of value. Something I know you want.
Quit stalling and start talking.
I record all my holocalls, and that includes the one that warned me you were coming to Rishi. I'll show it to you. Tomoda, get my data pad.
Oh,
that's bad, Tomoda. That's bad.
Oh,
right! Yes, thank you, Tomoda! I knew there was a reason I kept you around. Here, you can find and unlock the case with this tracer. And you could even keep the data pad. How's that?
Provided I get the information you promised, we have a deal.
Can't argue with that. Guessing you wouldn't let me if I tried, huh? You Howling Temple Club folks, you're not so bad after all.
You're the Chabawa.
Right, that's what I said.
Hey, he's with me. You best respect the Corsair's property.
You'll leave us be if you know what's good for you. Had enough of your snooping around Corsair territory. You're going down!
Not just the pretty sidekick, Buster.
Zaiken, greetings. I speak to you now to deliver a warning. The Howling Tempest Gang is one of the galaxy's most feared pirate associations. They have just now set their sights on Rishi. As you know, the Corellian Run scoundrels owe the Howling Tempest Gang a great many credits. There is no telling what will happen when you are discovered. I suggest you herald the gang's arrival to draw unwanted attention on them. I'm dispatching several droids across Raiders Cove to do the same. Or you could do nothing and suffer the consequences. The choice is yours.
Prepare to be impressed.
Ahuna kabahuna!
It's always something with you.
Excellent. I was just wondering what I could do to please you.
Zaiken's so scared, he won't even go outside. It's the Howling Tempest Gang.
Master, I deliver to you something beyond perfection. You deserve nothing less.
To hear a true story about the legendary Howling Tempest Gang? Oh, I beg your pardon. I didn't realize it was you. How exciting. Such a pleasure to make your acquaintance.
You should consider yourself honored and fortunate to have this opportunity.
Indeed I do. My master did not prepare me for the sheer measure of awe I would be required to process. Why, in the time since your arrival, you have already defeated the illustrious Goro, brought fear to the Corellian-run scoundrels and Carrota Corsairs. Even the Nova Blades have taken notice of you. My master would be most impressed.
Don't suppose there's any chance of your master coming around to chat?
It just so happens that my master would like very much to see you, and has authorized me to direct you to a point of contact. Oh, do be careful in your travels. Legend or no, Goro's brother Grom is severely displeased as to Goro's fate.